The glorious Quran was revealed in the month of Ramadan on the majestic night of Laylatul Qadr, the night of power. To celebrate the miracle of the Quran, Muslims spend the entire month of Ramadan in state of self-purification, abstaining from food, drinking, smoking, and intimate relationship from dawn until sundown. The word Ramadan comes from the Arabic root word Ramad, which means heated by the intensity of the sun or burning, reminding us that the purpose of Ramadan is to burn the sins that blind us from the presence of Allah Azza wa Jal. Fasting is all about spiritual awakening, self-purification, getting rid of all the ills of our ego that weaken us physically and spiritually. It is the time when we train our souls to the right direction. It is the time to align our souls with the divine. Since as human beings, we are forgetful, having a month-long period of self-reflection is a powerful way of reminding us what is most important in life. That is to reset our goals and create new opportunities. When we fast, we redirect our physical energy to focus on the spiritual awakening. There is an inner strength in the physical, there is an inner strength in the emptiness of our stomach, someone very wise said. And this very strength gathers our physical resources of energy and redirects our focus and help us to strengthen our spirituality. Fasting enters us into a state of humility where our hearts are more generous towards those who are in need. Our judgment of the poor are purified as we experience the heaviness of our hunger. As Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu said, the nourishment of the body is food, while the nourishment of the soul is feeding others.